이제 1페이지와 함께 누적해서 자연스럽게 말해보도록 하겠습니다. First of all, let me get something straight. This is a journal, not a diary. I know what it says on the cover. But when mom went out to buy this thing, I specifically told her to get one that didn't say diary on it. Great! All I need is for some jerk to catch me carrying this book around and get the wrong idea. The other thing I want to clear up right away is that this was mom's idea, not mine. But if she thinks I'm going to write down my feelings in here or whatever, she's crazy. So just don't expect me to be all, dear diary this and dear diary that. The only reason I agree to do this at all is because I figure later on, when I'm rich and famous, I'll have better things to do than answer people's stupid questions all day long. So this book is gonna come in handy. Like I said, I'll be famous one day, but for now, I'm stuck in middle school with a bunch of morons.